And now for the exciting continuation of Dragon Ball Z! Soma. Oh good, it closes behind us. Of course it does. I really need a new graphics card. I've got a great... well, everything except the graphics card at this point. But I was just never sure exactly what to get, and it's like... I want something ideally with like 6 or 8 gigabytes of VRAM, but hard to get that in a single card that isn't crazy expensive. I'm thinking about $500 for my budget. I mean, I'm honestly not super restricted by budget. Ah, crap. But I do want something I don't feel bad if I have to upgrade it, especially if I get like a card that isn't quite VR ready and I have to rebuy. That's my main. Do something with this. Is this a thing that no? Just random server racks in the middle of this thing. Okay. Yeah, like I don't want to get an HTC Vive or something and be like, and like I can't run stuff I want to run at 90 FPS or whatever the hell the standard for VR is. But this card is obviously not going to get me there, but it does its job mostly. Like, I can still play Borderlands, the pre-sequel, at like 1080p, 60, everything except physics maxed. I don't play too many AAA...
Hey, can you hear me?
Hi, robot. It does hear me. Hey, buddy. You wanna be my friend? Sorry, I can't put it back. I have to kill you, don't I? I'm sorry, little dude. Dudette, I suppose. I like the glitchy visual stuff. I'm a big fan of that. Like, I'm never sure what to call it. Like, I guess glitch chic. Sorry. Excuse you.
I need it.
Sorry.
Why? I was okay. I was happy.
Bye-bye. Well. What did we just murder somebody to unlock? Radio signals, manual boot sequence. Do I do something? Ah, no! Button puzzles! Oh, it's not difficult. Coolants, we've got some RPMs. We're back online. Sorry. Oh. That sounds bad. Sorry. That was... somebody else did that. Well. What's this? Don't touch the structure gel leakage. On WoW. Shu has been reported to...
What's happening?
Huh?
Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalot, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Oh, damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Okie doke.
Hey, look, this place is not... there's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Okie doke. you got here. And we got an achievement. That's... I kind of wish you could disable achievement pop-ups by games. It's kind of not a game where I want achievement pop-ups. I'm not entirely anti-achievement, but... What, what's it called? It's a pixel art horror game that, Lone Survivor, that it only pops trophies after you save, which is, like, when you go to sleep at your house, so, like, they never pop up mid-action, which is really nice. Because that way you can tie trophies to dramatic story events and crap like that, but it never interrupts the actual, like, the mood. Ah! Whatever. I didn't want to be up there anyway. Up there sucked. So we're in some sort of half-Japanese, half-English plant. Parky. Falling hazard, stay away from the portal. Parky. Keep distance. Let's keep our distance. Aw. Can I... Oh shit. That's not good, is it? Parky! This is very dramatic. Please don't do that. Okay. I didn't kill that other robot. I totally didn't. So please just... Nobody needs to die. Parker, get your tail out of my face. You're ruining the mood, Parker. Would you please, like, pass where I can see you? This is so awkward. I'm sorry. I want you to see the spooky thing, but I don't want to die. Parky. Oh.
Parker! Parker! Get down!
Oh good, it's coming this way. And it probably saw me. It definitely saw me. Okay. This isn't... Oh. Would you please go away, sir? I'm trying to go to the comms relay or some stupid crap. Got Japanese graffiti over here. You're going where I wanted to go. You're a dick. I hate this guy. Are you leaving? You better run, or I'll... Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I didn't mean what I said. Where is he? Would you go away? I'm just trying to be spooked over here and not die. Okay. Let's just... go through the door he came from. So he probably won't go back there. Let's try and sneak around this way. I really love the tentacly things. Oh, can I go? Oh, I'm going up. So... let's go up. Okay. Not sure what that did, but... run! Okay, that steam hurts, apparently. Can I close the door or something? Okay. We're safe now. Alright. That went well. Ish. Poke it. Poke the technological anus. Good boy. Is it the robot? Is that the robot talk? Hang on. I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything on these. ID? Oops, sorry. No. I don't have an ID. What do we got? Lockdown process, check terminal. Ah, crap. Anything else of use? Where are we now? We are there. We want to get... We just came from administration, I guess. We want to get to comms.
Ow, Parker.
Which, crush?
Whoa, whoa.
This is incredibly unsafe. Yeah, so we need to open that. We obviously can't yet. I feel so sorry for ignoring that dude, but I want to make sure I don't miss things. Why can I throw things? Oh! Sorry. That looks safe. What's this? Oh. Sorry, something was shining. It's a video game, so obviously that meant it's important. Critical system failure. Yeah, I don't think we can actually reboot it. So let's go see Mr. Robot Friend. How you doing, friend?
What are you guys doing? What the hell happened to you?
Hey, buddy.
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
I... no, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try to save the mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
I don't have the heart to tell
you. You knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
You don't have to be so blunt.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields and... That's my last clear memory.
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but... Nah, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. If you see any others, just let them know where I am.
Okay. Let's take a nice little shower
here.
What's
wrong with your... everything? Are you diving in the sewer or something?
That's amazing. Alright. Let's just pull switches. That's what you do when you visit big facilities. You just pull random switches to see what they do. Oh god, I'm sorry. 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 It's just... Sorry. You okay, buddy?
I'm sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Won't a mechanic make more sense?
You're trying to be fucking funny? Get me a medic!
Pretty decent voice acting. Are we going? No.
Please tell Amy! I need help!
Yeah, you clearly do. Oh boy. I guess I probably do need to... Oh! Maybe not. Hello, dead body.
Okay, he's dead. He's dead.
So was the other dude you already saw. It's just telepathically linked to you.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center.
Oh, no! I really don't like that this is tied to the location.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
I really want to know the story, but I'm not patient. Sorry, let's let it play.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting around.
Oh. Good. I'm just sitting here playing this with Parker. Sitting in front of the keyboard. What does that say? Yeah, whatever. I'll just have to get in a different way. Theta! Turn around, let me seal up something to get over. Don't fuck it up! Okay, I'll try. Amy! Leakage here. Get a broken thingy. What's in here? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. What's the door say? It's maintenance schedule. Let's do something stupid! Really what I expected. That like unseal. No, it's still red. Assume we're gonna have to leave that switch on and let that guy suffer to do something stupid. Alright, I already talked to this guy. Not talked, but you know what I mean. So I need an ID. Amy's sketchbook. Did you guys write your to-do lists? Being awesome. Okay then. So, somebody leave their ID around here. Koopy Guts. ID. ID number. We don't have an ID number. Alright, so we probably do have to push the button and horribly torture this dude in order to find something. We know. Warning online. Yeah. Sorry, friend. I don't know what else to do. Sorry. Sorry. Did that open a door? I hope that opened a door. What was this about? It's just a thing. I can't do anything. This is what I was afraid of when I started this was that I would get horribly lost. Oh well, I'll edit if I get just completely dumbfounded. Oh! I'm stupid. Okay, 0735. Ugh. I can't believe I didn't notice that. I'm so sorry, Carl. I'll turn that off in a second. Oh god, he's still screaming. Okay. I'm sorry, Carl. I thought it would do something, Carl! There you go. You're good. You're good as hell. It's fine. Okay. Just put in... 07... Excuse me. Okay. You do have to use the thing. Okay. Okay. It's not a secure way to handle things. Managed to link the backup turbos, but now the machine's getting worse. So we're obviously at something with crazy machines. Backup turbo. Production for we have to fall back on the turbos. Increasingly erratic. That's not actually all that useful. Let's check Carl's email. Oops, sorry, Carl. I don't need to hear that again. 0722. Okay. So anyone can just log in by using your name tag. That seems slightly bad. I appreciate that they give you two here. Oh crap, was it 0722? Okay. I appreciate they give you two to let you activate both at the same time instead of, you know, going back and forth. Event log. Parker. Heat shield, burnout, flues, blackout. Interesting. So, it's like 90 years in the future. Boop. Okay. What do we got on Amy's PC? Power manager. Highlight sections. Shut off the highlighted sections to divert power. Wait, but I can't get into that room. Storage! Parker, your tail is getting in the way. The black box. Precision instrument design. Wide range data. Ones, please. Well, where is one of these black? Oh. But I wanted a thingy. So I don't get magical brain thingy. Again. But what do I do with it? So I can grab this, but what do I do with it? I don't think they'd make an important thing a physics object. But Erk. How do I get in that other room? Unless it's unlocked because of the thing I did. Seriously, how do I get in you? I need to be inside you. Flow control. Need to get into the stupid flow control. Well. Up! Apparently hurts. Does it say anything useful? No. Arg. This will probably require editing. What are you? Some sort of nail gun or something? How do we get into the other room? Okay, so it's the flow control. Simply B. Shuttle station. The door is blocked off, right? Can I access this now? I'm sorry, Carl. Now can I? No. Sorry, Carl. I know, Carl. You gotta be a team player, Carl. Let's see what that thing says now. Oh, there was another room. Wait, no, this is the one I've already been several times. Never mind. Arg. What am I not doing? Oh, god damn it, there's a flow control thing. Sorry, Carl. Look, calm down. Just a couple more seconds. You're gonna be all right. You're gonna be fine. Oh no. It's not moving. I'm sorry, Carl. You're gonna be fine. I'm sorry. All right. Let's check that other room first, though. Sorry, other Carl. Parker. Didn't it say I needed both? Okay, let's just close that for paranoia's sake. Hello! Touch the tech anus. Touch it! Restrain the system. Oh, fuck. I could have saved Carl, couldn't I? Whatever. Too late now. Strain the system. Let's just leave that one. Carl's not going home anyway. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Please have a close switch. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Parker. You are slightly ruining the ambiance. Don't stand in front of the mic, please. Okay, get down. And manual input required. Okay. No, I want to read the things! Office closing down. Wait, apocalypse? Okay. Literally, apparently. Defense buzzer. Impact? Okay, so we've got a big rocket. They're not rocket. Meteor going to hit us. Past tense, actually. That's better chance of survival. We have a better view. Salute! Interesting. So you seem to be in some sort of world where English and Japanese, at least I think that's Japanese, I honestly wouldn't know too much of the difference between most Asian glyphy languages, but it's either... It's not Korean, I know that much. Restore those files, obviously. Hooray!
Josie has an email coming along.
We got everything we need to move, but it can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kamsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, I'll pass on the whole check.
Okay.
Chelsea, nothing going for an evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cal. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys. I'm Peter Stress, doing dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon, when we arrive.
All right, Jonesy, have a safe trip.
Hey, hello, Beta?
Upsilon, what's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yeah. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
That I like to hear.
I keep doing that. Keep hitting escape to exit the things. Hello, Tech Anus. Well, you broke it. Wait. This is the comms thing, right? Isn't that Amy supposed to be here? Or not, we're maybe just supposed to, huh? Omicron is the coolest number, so we're gonna call that first. What's up, Omicron? Omega, whatever. No! You were the coolest. Alright. Let's try out Omicron instead. Wait a minute. Let's try Phi, because it seems it's apparently distant. Wait, am I at Omega? That's a cute little minigame. Hey, Phi. What's going on? You're offline, too. Alright. Tau, probably offline. Can I only connect to the one? I want to see if there's, like, anything hidden, so I'm sorry, but I'm going to try all of them. Probably none of them going to work, but whatever. Nope. Is everyone dead but us? Is that the twist? That's probably the twist. Seems legit. Okay. See, that's what I was looking for. Creepy stuff. 2204. Hello, Delta. See, I like that. Very simple but interactive sort of mini thingy. Wish there weren't so many dead comms, though.
There's something better here. Here.
Alright, Upsilon's the one I'm supposed to be contacting. So let's contact that last, of course, because video games. Alright.
Hey, are you there?
Oh.
I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Epsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones.
This is all so strange.
You're telling me. What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are sound trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
Oh.
Shit. Shit.
Oh.
Shit. Where do I... What's that? Oh, fuck.
Oh. Wakey, wakey. Do I have control? No.
What? What the hell? How is this possible?
I'm not human, am I?
This isn't.
Oh, I'm in a suit.
This is insane!
I'm in a suit. Okay. I could still probably be a robot, but... Why can't I go up there? I'm obviously supposed to. Oh! I'm stupid. Well, this is cool. I really like the idea of being underwater and seeing all the cool, you know, plant life and stuff. I don't actually like being underwater, so I've almost drowned a couple times. But it's nicer in a video game. I'm not sure if I'll absolutely adore it or hate it in VR, because I really don't like it in real life, but
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
As long as it's safe, I'll probably love it, because I mean, this stuff, I love this stuff. The fish, the little... all the weird... It's like... I don't know, just actual life underwater is so weird compared to surface stuff. It's like real science fiction. I just love that stuff. So, what have we got going on here? Looking for some sort of thing. Shuttle thing. Whee! So I guess we built a bunch of bases underwater because some stupid meteor hit. I guess they left this one power thingy go, even though it was overrun by horrible robots. That's just fine. And there's some sort of thing floating around. Hopefully it's not hostile. Apparently... Oh, what you got here? Data buffer! Woo!
Better answer me, Strasky. Come on!
Amy, where are you?
The field. I had to leave.
Is Carl with you?
It all went to hell.
Hold on. You got the power automated, right? The plant is safe. We need the power to keep the sites running.
Oh, fuck the power! Fuck you, Strasky! The machines killed Carl.
Aw, shit. All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah. I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the aux.
Good luck, Amy. Rooting for you.
All right. So they apparently had little walkie ways for people in these silly suit things. Fishies! Hey. You've got that crap on you. That's not good. Hello. Hi, friend. Okay. Oh. Then this is a dead end. Okay. So I guess that was hostile after all. Fortunately, it's very stupid and slow. Bye, friend. You're gone, right? Yeah. This game is also out for PlayStation 4. I'm not sure if it's Xbox One. I'm not aware of it being on Xbox One. I heard it doesn't have a platinum trophy, which that kind of sucks. I really do think developers should do everything they can to try and get one of those. I heard it's like just an extra certification step, which I mean, I know indies never like having to do that, but it really is kind of a bummer to not have that. So I really would trying to see with Sony whatever you can do to get that. I don't know the exact process myself. This. I saw some sort of... Okay, it didn't follow me. I thought I saw a terminal with a thing I could press. I guess not. Is that one of them? It is. It's a cute little boat! Oh god. You look mean. Okay, is this where I'm going? I think so. Oh, come on. Are you broken? Oop. Well, you are now. Crap. I don't get it. Can I put it back? Is that good or bad? Oh, breaking it made it work. I'm a genius. Gonna close that behind us. It's probably just broken. Can't close now. Here you go. Okay. I like that audio thing they do where it's much more muted. Oh! What else is there?
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
Don't mind the performance. The performance is pretty dang solid considering.
Where did I get a flashlight?
I have a pretty old graphics card. A good but old one.
Jackie? Come in, Theta. What? I can't... I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
Okay, I do rather like the use of chromatic aberration in this game. It makes sense, it's not just,
oh look at me, I make things look like crappy cameras, I'm very good at cinematography.
You know, like, standard modern military shooters using the effect just because. It bugs me that Bloodborne has it too. I don't know if they ever added an option to disable it, probably not. People usually don't care too much. Figures of this game where it does make sense, you do have an option to turn it off, but hey, that Hello. You...
Hey, are you...
Don't hurt me!
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help, okay? Amy needs help.
Okay. That's Amy.
No!
Oops. Oops.
Shit. Are you okay? Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
Sorry. I had to. Well, probably gonna have to do this.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry, Amy. Power system's back on. Woo! Alrighty then. Got power on for something or other. Oh, for the trams, yeah. Do I need to fix this by breaking it again? Error! Aha! Just gonna hope this goes to the right one, because I can't remember where I'm supposed to go. Adaptable pipes! Doesn't really matter. There we go.
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.
Okay. All right, Upsilon. Omega Space Gun? That sounds amazing. We're probably supposed to go to Lambda. Okay. We found some sort of fast travel-y thingy. What you got to show me?
Welcome to Pathos 2, your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep-sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
Good. Good, good, good. I'm sure Lambda is all just fine, and it was only Upsilon that had any problems with it. We're gonna be okay, guys. We're gonna be fine. That is actually the everything's going to be okay alarm. It only sounds when everything is perfectly fine. That is the perfectly fine glass breaking. See? Applying the emergency just fine brakes. How do I get out? omni tool back. Oh, emergency exit. Fancy. Bye, shuttle. Very convenient that happens to be at the front.
Simon, are you there?
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright? The system says the section is sealed for suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not alright. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What's that? What's going on out there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Sounds like everything is perfectly fine over at her end, too.
Catherine? You okay?
Alright. This will be a bit longer video. I guess we'll cut it once we get our way outside. Tech anus! Oh! Oh, we're going for deep action this time.
Jesus Christ! What the hell?
Gone from fingering to fisting in only about, like, an hour. It's intense. Also, wait, what's happened? Where is the maintenance hatch? Am I supposed to follow the water now or something? Oh! We didn't need to fist it at all, just whatever. We'll just forget about that. Things on our suit. That's fine. That's just fine. Whatever. Swipe the Omni tool. There you go.
Here we go again.
Back underwater. I do recommend playing this with headphones, by the way. That's the way I'm playing. Well, that's the way I play all games for Let's Plays, so otherwise it would screw up the mic. But yeah, obvious loading lag.
Letter!
I find it a little interesting, we can't actually swim, we just walk around on the bottom. I guess that's our suit. Yeah, this has been a little long episode, but I'll have to do some editing too. But yeah, this has been SOMA. I guess I'm kind of on course to just play the whole dang thing as a Let's Play now. Wasn't entirely planning on that, but hey, pretty cool, very engaging, very spooky.
Flying Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. But yes, this is SOMA.